What type of cancer causes low red blood cells?
Accept the answers from us.
Cancers linked to anemia, leukemia, and lymphoma are cancers that affect your bone marrow. That's where all your blood cells come from. These conditions disrupt your body's process for making red blood cells, so there's not enough of them to carry oxygen to other parts of your body.